Now it's time to meet our pet of the week. This week's pet is Roxy, a four-year-old pit bull lodged at U-Paws in Gwynn. Roxy has a love for leash walks, treats, and cuddles at the end of the day. Here's ABC 10, David Suseski with more.
Meet Roxy, a delightful gal who's a gentle and loving pit bull terrier with a love for cuddles with an amazing temperament. Roxy would enjoy an active home with tennis ball fetch, leash walks, and car rides with her loving person. Important to know, Roxy would do best as the only dog in the home without cats, but does well with kids as she's as sweet as sugar and a staff favorite. So if you're looking for a great canine companion who's gentle and loving, Roxy and her soulful eyes will absolutely melt your heart. You can adopt Roxy today by calling U-Paws at 906-475-6661 or visit our website at abc10up.com for her adoption application. For ABC 10 and CW5, I'm Dave Suseski.
Thank you for watching us on ABC 10 News on YouTube. To keep up with the latest Upper Peninsula weather, news, and sports, be sure to subscribe to our channel and like us on Facebook.